A shirtless suspect terrorized North Hollywood on his golf cart with a dog in his lap. According to police reports, police got a call about a golf cart robbery at 9 p.m. in North Hollywood. When police tried making contact with the suspect, he led them on a chase throughout North Hollywood, maxing only 19 miles per hour. He attempted to flee while carrying the dog, but gave up and dropped the dog, and he was taken into custody.